Greetings. Goodness.
Oh my!
Indeed.
Oh, flipping heck.
Lady Luck, we ask you to guide us in the matter of this union. An odd number will show us that you deem it wise. You honor me.
Thank you.
Nations be joined for the sake of the world.
Let the banners of war ne'er again be unfurled.
United we stand as one single land. And so Evan and his friends unfurled the Declaration of Interdependence, the banner under which they would try to unite the world. Their first ally found, they set out to secure another, the maritime realm of Hydropolis.
The Declaration of Interdependence, eh? Very impressive.
Yes, I have Roland to thank for that. And Bodley, of course.
Don't forget your own role in all this. Pugnacius signed the agreement because of you, because he trusts you.
I suppose so.
By the way, are there any girls you like?
What? Where did that come from?
Oh, I was just interested.
I like everyone. All of my subjects.
Well, it's good to have someone you can trust. That's all. Someone you can be completely honest with, no matter what. Just something to bear in mind. See you soon.
Goodbye.
Chapter 5, The Sea Queen's Curse.
Thank you.
Hello. Yes.
Oh, oh, oh.
Huh? Ta-ra! All right.
Oh, why?